My name is Tessica Fitzgerald, and I'll be attending Portland State University in the fall.
I'm Jonathan Moroff, and next year I'll be attending the University of Michigan.
Hello, I'm Julia Hosu, and I'll be attending Rice University in the fall.
My name is Vanessa Romero, and I'm going to the University of Texas at Austin this year.
My name's Renata, and I'm going to the University of Waterloo.
Hi, I'm Kathleen, and I'll be attending the University of Waterloo in the fall.
Hi, my name's Gabe. I'm going to the University of Southern California.
CSSI is a summer program at Google where we get to spend 3 weeks learning about, how to program and then use our new skills. During the last week, we work on a group project that uses all the skills that we've learned over the past 2 weeks. And then at the end, we present.
We did a Python program, we did HTML, CSS, we also did App Inventor for Android, and we created our own websites. That was pretty fun as well.
Now I know Python, I know lots of other random things with HTML and CSS.
We learned different languages that we haven't seen before, and the instructors taught us different ways we can use those tools to make applications that we use and see a lot every day.
We had panels on careers at Google and in industry.
One of the best panels our CSSI staff have prepared for us was filled with engineers and managers from Google.
They really gave us a lot of really useful tips and advice for going to college and for if we should like to apply or interview at a technical job in the future, and that was extremely useful.
The panels are my favorite part. From them, I learned a lot of things, especially what Google is looking for when they interview you and the technical questions aspect.
I've noticed that we've had a very diverse group for this session.
Being at CSSI and being a female is diversity in itself because not many females are in the industry to begin with. So seeing the fact that there were 20 females and 9 males was kind of a really big deal.
I definitely learned not just the programming bit, but working with people.
You learn so much more by listening to people and listening to people with different backgrounds.
I definitely feel like I know more about computer science than I did before CSSI.
So I came into CSSI with basically no background in computer science, and I came out with a great feeling of how I have to think as a computer science engineer. The progress that I made in 3 weeks was incredible.
I never knew that computer science could be this interesting and this fun. It definitely reinforced my interest in computer science, and I definitely want to major in it.
When I came here and I started learning about all this programming and I started actually being really good at it, I'm kind of changing my mind into going back into computer science.
I wanted to change my major after I got here. Actually, 3 days after, I decided I wanted to change my major.
Everyone is so willing to help. They're willing to share whatever they know and take you to the next step in your programming.
I had done programming before CSSI, but I hadn't had the experience of learning how to learn a new programming language, learning how to teach myself. And that's what CSSI really did for me.
CSSI has inspired me to learn more on my own about computer science and different ways you can use it in your everyday life to make programs. I'm really happy that I got to meet all the people that share common interests, and I hope that in the fall I'll be able to meet more people like this and that CSSI will carry on to break the stereotype of computer science students.
This has been, well, through CSSI, this has been like the most fun summer I've had because I get to spend 3 weeks learning how to program, and so it was a lot of fun.
Yes, I really had a really, really good experience, and I would recommend this to anyone to apply.